A juvenile from Hawkins County has been charged after allegedly making a threat to a local high school on social media. The Hawkins County Sheriff's Office stated online that their office had been receiving complaints about a social media post that threatened disruption to school operations, as well as harm to students and staff at Cherokee High School. Sheriff's Office says they conducted an investigation and identified and located the juvenile responsible.